Welcome to First Take, five top trending stories you need to know for the day ahead. The latest information to come out of the Sony hack is Seth Rogen and James Franco's salaries. Rogen pulled in a cool $8.4 million plus compensation, while Franco cashed in at $6.5 million. Kevin Federline scored $5,000 for his cameo. J-Law is used to being on top at the box office, but the Mockingjay star is now climbing the Billboard Hot 100 chart with The Hanging Tree, which landed at number 12 this week. We exclusively reported that Jeffrey Donovan is heading to Fargo for season 2, and Parks and Rec favorite Nick Offerman could be joining him. Although TMZ is reporting that LAPD is, quote, ready, willing, and able to, end quote, investigate Bill Cosby for an alleged sexual assault that occurred at the Playboy Mansion in 1974, the LAPD tells us they are not investigating any sexual assault allegations against Cosby. Protesters are marching towards Fox News headquarters in New York City and Washington, D.C. The protesters are targeting the news channel for what they perceive to be biased coverage of the chokehold death of Eric Garner.